Hello. Good evening. I think we are live now. Welcome, or a virtual welcome here in the Singel, the conservatory in Antwerp, in the Witte Zaal. My name is Kobe van Cauwenberghe. I'm very excited to present here tonight the first sort of tryout or exploration of Anthony Braxton's Echo Mirror House music, a really incredible, fascinating musical universe, which I will let Carl Testa describe a little bit. So, but I will just quickly say, we are five musicians here playing live on stage with Hampus, Lindwall on the piano, Winnie, Huang on violin, Steven Delannoye on saxophone, Niels van Heertum on the euphonium, and so Carl Testa from the Tricentric Foundation will be giving us cues, conducting us through the piece via live chat. He's at home in New Haven, also controlling a sound collage of Anthony Braxton's entire recorded output via a server in Amsterdam. So there's a lot of multi-country, city, continent connections here, which is kind of the idea Braxton had in mind when he created this work 10 years ago. And it somehow fits very well also the current time reality we are dealing with today. But I'll let Carl Testa explain a little bit more about the piece itself we're about to play, and then we will play. Thank you.
Thank you so much, Kobe. Yes. Thank you, Carl. We are going to perform composition number 381, and this is an echo mirror house music composition. The actual compositions are graphic scores. They incorporate all kinds of cartographic elements. So there are maps of roads, of cities, of airports, subway systems. And Braxton has taken these maps and then combined them with his own graphic notation. And the scores themselves range between one page and 30 pages. And the piece we're playing today is just a single page. And in addition to the actual graphic score, there are transparency sheets that you can overlay on top of the graphic score. And these transparencies correspond to Braxton's language music, which is really kind of the genesis of his whole music system. It starts with his solo music and is incorporated with his conducting system, which I'll use a little bit of today, and it permeates every part of his music. And so just to explain a little bit about what the Echo Mirror House music system is, in addition to these graphic score elements, there is an electronic collage. And the way Braxton originally created this collage was to have a bunch of iPods, like the old iPod Nanos, and he would load his music library into them, and at the start of the performance, each musician would have an iPod in addition to their instrument, and they would click start on the iPod, and it would generate this immediate mass of sound. And from that point, the musicians could start to play their instruments, integrating with the graphic score, use the graphic score to change how they're approaching the recorded material, and vice versa, and all kinds of combinations. And now for the past 5 years or so, I've been working on developing kind of an updated version of Echo using the Super Collider programming language, which is an open source music, algorithmic composition, and synthesis environment. And Braxton actually uses this particular program for his Diamond Curtain Wall music. And so what we're able to do is, instead of having a bunch of different iPods, we have one library that has all the music in high quality, and then there is a web page which will connect up to that server and sends control signals. And that's essentially what we're doing tonight. There is a server in Amsterdam. And the reason I put the server in Amsterdam, because it's the closest I could get to Antwerp. That way, the latency between the musicians performing and the collage will be the smallest as possible. So what I'm experiencing here in New Haven is probably at least about half a second or more after it happens. But the musicians get the best experience. And then I'm here monitoring everything over Zoom and via Sonobus for the audio. And I think that's it that we want to say. We're about ready to start. The musicians can connect to the server now. Ready?
Thank you. Thank you.